This is the all of the flowers that have been left in honor of the Queen.
This is the gate which will be open and will take her back to the chapel where she'll be buried.
But again, just
beautiful flowers, pictures of my children, letters, notes. Different things have been said and written. Beautiful picture by a child of the Queen. And then this one, more mementos down the line here.